Hello everybody and welcome back to the iFunny Truxxin Series. It has been a while. A little bit longer than I wanted it to be, but you know, it's worth the wait. Hopefully you got an exciting race here. Race 10 from Texas. This is the midway race. Let's take a look at the starting grid. In row 1 we have Matt Parsons and Funny Postings Daily. Row 2 is Wrestling is Fake and Grizzly Gang. Row 3 we see Carlos Scott and Dick Trickle. Row 4 is Jack Porkins in Swindle Deception. Row 5 is Dan Weldon and Sean Kennedy. Row 6 is 60 Mate and Lord Tony Face. Row 7 we have Michael Waltrip and Lucas Brack. Row 8, Justin Bayou and Trey Awesome. Row 9, Jeff Gordon Mustache and Andrew Gerzhek. Row 10, Phantom AIY and Casey Kane. Row 11 is Tony S14 and Let's Go Racing. Row 12 is Joseph Penn and Creole Cruz. Row 13 is Stephen Dunlap and Adam Nuggets. And rounding out the field, we have Patrick Smith and Gene Hopkins. Texas Motor Speedway, the midway point of the race. It's going to be an exciting race. We got 34 laps for you. Like I said, it's the halfway race of Season 1, and Matt Parsons is on the pole. Let's get right into the race. Hope you guys are watching this, of course, and, you know, it's been a while. A little bit longer than I wanted it to. I got kind of not tired of Truxxin, but I just got tired of doing all the editing and everything. And also with all the school stuff, you know, getting my senior year done, getting prepared for college and everything. So it's been pretty hectic. But yeah, race 10 from Texas Motor Speedway is now underway. Matt Parsons and Funny Postings Daily. I'm going to have to remember their names now because it's been a while. On the front row, they get going pretty well here. That bottom lane is forming up nicer than the top lane. But Matt Parsons is going to go ahead and drift up in front of Funny Postings Daily. Wrestling is Fake now leading that bottom lane. Wrestling is Fake is getting a big shove from Carlos Scott and Jack Porkins there. Who's Gene? Race lap 2. Wow, it's been a while since I commentated a Truxxin race. You can tell I'm a little bit rusty. Carlos Scott and Wrestling is Fake now bump up to that top lane. And they will now shuffle down in front of Jack Porkins again. Jack Porkins getting a shove from Dan Weldon. They head off a turn 4 here. Right back to the start-finish line. Lap 3. Carlos Scott looking to the bottom of Wrestling is Fake. Side-by-side action as they head off of turn 2 here. 2x2. And we got a truck flipping on the back. Funny Postings Daily is going to land upside down on his roof. Right next to Let's Go Dortmund. That's Trey Awesome down at the bottom of your screen. Take a look at the replay. Both of our front row sitters involved in that one. Man, that 17 just got tossed over like a toy. Matt Parsons and Funny Postings Daily both got into the wall there. And that allowed the faster cars behind them to hit them. And man, take a look on board from Let's Go Dortmund. He got a little bit of damage. Tried to miss it and just hit Trey Awesome there. Then he gets hit by the flipping Funny Postings Daily on board with Swindle Deception now. Right behind Funny Postings Daily, Dick Trucco gets by on the outside. That was a double hit. I believe it was Trey Awesome that was behind him that hit him twice. That first hit kind of got the 17 of Funny Postings Daily loose, and then that second hit was just enough to toss him over. Lap 3 pit stops are now going to be underway. Lap 4, excuse me. Here at Texas Motor Speedway, Wrestling is Fake is your leader, and he's going to come in under caution, along with all of the field. He stops right behind Funny Postings Daily. His race is definitely done. Dan Weldon looks like he's going to be first out with two tires only on that pit stop. Michael Waltrip following close in second. Tony S. 14 in third. Justin Bayou in fourth. And Wrestling is Fake, our leader, now coming out fifth. Not sure if he came out fourth or fifth there, but he seems to think he came out fourth. Restart here. Green flag back in the air. Dan Weldon leads him to the line. Lap 8 of 34 already. Dan Weldon getting a big shove from Michael Waltrip there. They both took two tires. Oh my goodness, I just had a burp. I am sorry. They both took two tires. Tony S14, the first one out with four tires. He is getting all over them now. Michael Waltrip and Dan Weldon and Tony S14 all hooked up together. Take a look at the field. Already too wide in this pack. Dan Weldon has now gotten some separation from Michael Waltrip and Tony S14. Wrestling is Fake, our leader at the caution flag, is now looking to the bottom of Tony S14. And we have a caution. Car spinning on the backstretch. And it looks like it's the 51 of Carlos Scott, who is currently in 20th place. Take a look at what happened here. Coming off a 2. Yeah, just got tapped there by Steven Dunlap as he came off of the wall. It's not the first time we've seen guys go up and hit that wall. AI here at Texas really enjoys doing that for some reason. Back to green flag racing. Here we go, lap 14. Everything's cleaned up now. Dan Weldon once again still out front. Once again still out front, yeah. Michael Waltrip now looking on that bottom lane below Tony S14. He is right in behind Dan Weldon, right in his tire marks, tracks. Wrestling is Fake now looking for second place. He's going to go to the bottom of Michael Waltrip. Tony S14 drifted up high. He will not be a threat at this moment. Lap 15 already, almost halfway through this race. Dan Weldon out front by about a car length and a half, but Wrestling is Fake is catching up to him very quickly. Ooh, some guys hit the wall there and they all appeared to save it. A lot of these guys back here have damage, especially that 11 truck, a 60 mate. He's got some spoiler damage. Tony S14, Creole Cruz, Jack Porkins, some of those guys around 8th and 9th place. Matt Parsons, who was involved in that lap 3 wreck, is still up there. Oh, and there he goes, down to the bottom. Caution is back out again. Matt Parsons was running in 9th position when he spun. He wasn't close to the wall, he was on the inside lane. I'm not sure what happened there. Looks like Jack Porkins got into Tony S14 after he came off of the wall. And I'm not sure Matt Parsons hit that safer barrier or not. Oh man, he barely got the safer barrier. He almost missed it and hit straight concrete there. Matt Parsons not having a great day today. Not having a great week. Last week he, last race, he lost. So, hopefully he can get a turnaround in his season. Green flag back in the air. That scared me. That's my Bluetooth speaker. Oh my god, that scared me. Wrestling is Fake is... Jeez, I am a mess right now. Wrestling is Fake was on the pole. Why can't I do this properly? Michael Waltrip now out front. Wrestling is Fake restarted in first position. Jeff Gordon Mustache now up there. Where did he come from? He started back outside of the top 20. He is now in that bottom lane, and he is now way out front by over 3.5 car lengths. Oh, Michael Waltrip almost got into Dan Weldon there. That could have been a big, big wreck there, but they all save it. And Tony S14 and Justin Bayou got onto the apron for some reason right there. No clue why. They all save it and they all keep going. And they all keep trucksing on. I am surprised I have not used that earlier. 10 races and I have not used that once. Oh, Andy! Creel Cruz getting spin. He got turned there off of turn two. He was in eighth position. Take a look. Adam Nuggets got up into the wall. Justin Bayou, Joseph Penn, and Andrew Gerzhek, they all appeared to miss that by inches. Jeff Gordon, mustache, dominating this race now. He is out front by more than 5 car lengths. Michael Waltrip following very closely. Well, not very closely. But he's following in second position. Lap 26 here. Take a look through the field. Looks like Creel Cruz is going to recuperate back in 11th, and Carlos Scott is now slow on the bottom of the racetrack. Currently 18th position. He was involved in a spin earlier, and it appears he is going to go to the garage. No caution. We continue racing. Steven Dunlap continues dominating. He was ahead of Dan Weldon there by over half a second. Coming off of 4 to the start-finish line. Out of the quad oval and down into turn 1 he goes. They are catching him though, ever so slowly. That lap they actually lost 100? 1,000 of a second? I don't know how decimal numbers work. Jeez, I'm a senior in high school. You'd think I'd know that. Lord Tony Face heading to pit. He had some damage. Lap 28 here. Tony S14 now in that second spot. And there he is. Huge battle for third going on back here. Wrestling is fake. Dan Weldon hit the wall and is now dropping back. Jack Porkins there in fourth. Wrestling is fake is now on the hunt. He's been getting faster and faster every lap. He's going to catch Tony S14 here in a couple of laps. Maybe even this lap. See the difference in speeds between the two. They're on the same tires. Tony S14 got, and as well as Wrestling is Fake, they both got 4 tires on that first caution. Wrestling is Fake is on the move. Big battle for second here. Wrestling is Fake is now on the bottom of Tony S14. Looking to make the pass off of 2. And they are still side by side as they head down into 3. And as they head down into 3, Wrestling is Fake gets that spot. Tony S14 now has the draft, though. That may aid him in possibly getting back up there and possibly competing for the win. 3 laps to go here at Texas Motor Speedway. Tony S14 in the middle of 3 wide there with Lord Tony Face as he was coming off of pit road. He's now on the bottom of Wrestling is Fake. These boys better stop battling each other and start going for that lead as as Jeff Gordon Mustache is now pulling away. He's over 0.8 seconds away. He's 0.8 of a second away from those guys battling. Tony S14 and wrestling is fake. An intense battle going on here in the closing laps. Wrestling is fake once again on the bottom. Lap traffic down there, Adam Nuggets. And Tony S14 is going to get around him. White flag, one lap to go. Adam Nuggets held up, wrestling is fake. It is all Tony S14's race to win now. As he chases down that sixth truck of Jeff Gordon Mustache. Flying down the backstretch here. Down into turns 3 and 4. No competition, no question about it. Jeff Gordon Mustache too far out front for them to be able to catch. Maybe if they hadn't have battled so long, they could have gotten back up there and competed for contention for that win. Jeff Gordon Mustache, though, is your winner for race 10. Tony S14 in second. Wrestling is fake in third. Steven Dunlap in fourth. Jack Porkins in fifth. Jeff Gordon Mustache now going to do a victory burnout for us. He needs to get out of the grass if he wants to create more smoke. There it is. So big congratulations to Jeff Gordon Mustache. More Truxxin videos coming soon. Hopefully. And while you guys are here, also check out my NASCAR 2016, NASCAR 2003 season. Full results will be posted to iFunny, as well as the points. And also expect a mid-season update soon. I have been 60Mate, and as always, have a great day.